the same chapter, chapter number 1, Animals Around Us, we will see the next topic, that is bodies of animals, means which type of body animals having. We will see here the parts of body also. So bodies of animal, different animals have different types of body structures. Animals such as cow, dogs, lion, monkey have four legs. We can see one example of animal which is having four legs. We will see the picture. It is elephant. How many legs are there? It is having four legs. Now we'll see earthworm and snake do not have legs. Animals such as ant and butterfly have six legs, means insects have six legs. So we can see here one picture of insect, ant, and it is having six legs. It is a picture of insect. Now we will see fish have fins which help them to swim in water. Fish do not have legs. Birds have two legs. Birds are the only animals that have wings and feathers on their body. Most animals have tail. So we can see here the picture of some more animals like birds. The picture of bird, it can fly. It is having feathers or wings. Here we can see the picture of crocodile. It crawl. Here the picture of frog. It can hop or jump. It is having legs. So we will do recall of these all bodies of animal. Legs, cow, dog, lion, earthworm, snake have no legs. Insects have six legs like butterfly, cockroach. Fish have fins which help them to swim. Fish has not any type of legs. Birds have two legs. Feathers and wings also present in the body of birds. Fox has a tail and also legs. So I hope students you have understood about the bodies of animals. So learn this topic, bodies of animals. Thank you and have a nice day.